such grand and blind. And on the journey of the sake of like they lose in their mind. See them frown.
Nationwide, of course.
That's everywhere.
Okay.
Motown's got to be on hand from all the major record labels and sponsoring the event with none other than our very own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. Now, let's give a great big fun and salute to the president of Ultra Clutch, Mr. Harriman F. Spencer. Okay, that's enough. Now, also live and special, we'll be crowning our very first Teenage Hairspray 1962.
Mikey Break.
No, well, isn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Ezra's pretty, but she can't dance.
Oh, Tracy, you better get
fruit, and my diet pill is wearing off.
But, Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. That's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I wanted to be the biggest thing in Brad's ears. Well, be careful what you wish for. Now get the phone.
But Mom, all I was doing was watching Corny call him over at Tracy.
But didn't I forbid you from dancing to that race music? Boy, if the police ever located your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. But I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown. All you have to do is work with me, darling. Now let me get up and sit.
Stop! That's no way to treat clean clothing. One day you're gonna own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please?
No.
But Mother?
No.
Please, give it a rest.
sophomore girl with such low lives. Anyways, my, how this time has gone so downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Brown.
Well, now
I go to Patterson Park High.
I've seen you.
Yeah, aren't you in detention by now?
Oh, listen. That's a funny story. I cut school just to come down here. Isn't that so cool? I'm sorry. I assure you I'll calm down as soon as I have a heart attack. But I brought my own 45, so if you put them on, I can show you my stuff.
Oh, haven't you shown me some stuff?
And I never hear you complain.
Oh, but I do. Well, this is my way to complain. It's all right, this is my room. I used to say, hello, my name is Seaweed, and what's yours, baby?
Unbelievable! Can I do that?
I don't know, can you? Now get back to the best form. Beautiful. Indians. Y'all know how to look real cool when you want that, right? Two. Alright, ready? Hit it. Amber, who's your friend over there? She's like a fresh breath of mountain air.
You got the mountain air.
That was real funny. Okay, anyways. So, alright, y'all know what next? We got the basketball. Alright, y'all ready for it? Hit it.
Excuse me a little, darling.
I think that's a true point, folks.
Oh my gosh.
We got love on the back.
Marvin just spoke to me. I'll never wash my ear again.
Jackie, listen, y'all ready for it? Hit it. And away we go. The audience, catch that.
Hi, Corny.
Hey there, Cupcake. What's your name? Rounds of yours, Tracy Turner.
Well, here's something I learned in teaching. It's called the Seaweed Shuffle.
That's me. That's you. Boom. Okay. Everybody give it up for Tracy Turner. Go crazy. Alright. Oh. Hey. Hey. Folks, stay on your sides. Stay on your sides, folks. Stay on your sides, folks. Anyways, alright. So. That's beautiful, folks. And that, my friends, is how we do the Madison. All right, let's go crazy.
Hey,
hey. Okay,
All right. This jam-packed edition is going to feature Link Larkin singing his version of It Takes Two. Now, let's get on with the roll call.
Mr. Turnblad! I'm sorry, Mr. Turnblad!
Dance of the Week, the Seaweed Shuffle, brought to you by our newest member, Tracy Turnblad.
That's me!
Oh, my word! My Tracy! Live in our own living room!
I think I've seen her before!
Is she gonna be a regular too?
Oh, imagine my little girl!
First official act be as a president.
You don't have to think about that.
No,
I'll make every day Motown Day. That's my best friend!
I really like tomorrow's headlines, Chase. What do you say, kids at home? We got a new candidate from this teenage Hairspray.
No! She can't be Miss Teenage Hairspray. She's the before in the metrical diet ad, and I'm the after, and the after always wins.
You're always such a kidder, Amber. So, tell us, Tracy, how would you like our very own Link Larkin here to sing his version of It Takes Two just for you?
No! He can't sing to her. Everybody knows when Link Larkin sings, he sings to me.
Why don't you sit back here? So, how would you like our very own Link Larkin to sing his version of It Takes Two just for you?
Would I?
I bet you would. We've got Link Larkin singing his version of It Takes Two.
Yeah. babe without a cheek to call his own. So please, darling, choose me. I don't wanna rule alone. Tell me I'm your king and you're my queen. That no one else can come between. It takes two, babe. It takes two. Lancelot had Guinevere. Mrs. Claus had St. Nick. Romeo had Juliet. And Liz, well, she had her pig. They say it takes two to tango. Well, the tango shadows play. So take me to the dance floor. And we'll twist the night away. Frankie Avalon had his favorite musketeer. I dream of a lover, babe. Say the things I long to hear. So come closer, baby. Oh, and whisper in my ear that you're my girl and I'm your boy. That you're my pride and I'm your joy. That and you're the tie. I'll be your queen if you be my bride. It takes two, baby. It takes two. It takes two, baby. It takes two.
Did you see me?
Of course I did. How could I not? It was
Washington. The phone's been ringing like we was a telethon. To think, the fruit of my womb, a beloved TV icon.
So you're not mad?
Oh, how could I be mad? If you would have told me that you was gonna get on the show, I wouldn't have said you couldn't audition in the first place. Now, that's the now, tell me. What's it like to be famous? Is it everything you dreamed of? Are you happy?
Yes, Mama. And I think I'm in love.
Oh, I know. I've been watching. But me and you are gonna have to have a talk about the crooners. There's a lot you can learn from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. And there it goes again. Goodness gracious. How do you even get rid of
them? Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky, as in the Mr. Pinky, as in Mr. Pinky from Mr. Pinky's Hefty Highway, calling post for Quincy Gouts. That's Mr. Pinky?
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy?
It's an effigy.
Oh, that's so flattering, but I'm sorry. All business must go through my agent. Yes. Yes, Mr. Pinky, we'll be right over. Thank you.
An agent? I don't know any agents. How about a nice bail bond for it?
Oh, Mother, give me this. I'm taking you to Hefty Hideaways and a night on the town.
Who, me? Tracy Turnblad, fame has gone to your head and turned you wacky. You need a top shelf professional. Who handed the Garber sisters? Well, who did?
Mother. There's a great big world out there that I know nothing about. And with things get hard, all a girl needs is her mother.
Oh, Tracy, if you want me to be there with you, I can. And together we can climb your way to the top. But can't we just do it over the phone?
No.
I haven't left this house since Mommy finds this out.
Just I know that the world's been the best.
Take a whistle.
That's it. I said let's go.
In a minute.
Great. I'll be waiting for you by the lockers.
Tracy? Are you dead?
I'm going to get a school nurse.
I'll go with you.
Hey!
She looks beautiful when she's unconscious.
Where am I? Link? Oh my gosh.
For a second there, I thought it was teenager time.
Wherever I am, nobody chases the channel.
You got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
The next one that was big, but look, my feet are down.
Hey. Band-aids and Q-tips. Yes, I am, man. Hey, Trace.
Yes?
I know what'll make you feel better. My mom fishing a platter party at that record shop on North Avenue. You wanna come check it out?
I too don't feel good. May I also check it out?
You surely may.
Getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventure.
Being invited places by colored people is so cool. It feels so hip.
I'm glad you feel that way, because not everybody does.
Yeah. see you, Miss Motorman.
How you doing?
Hi, I'm Caleb Hamilton. Now, Karen, please. Karen,
just be
here.
Why don't you welcome
in
to come and sit anywhere you
like. I would just like to say, this is just so Afro-tastic. Can I say how good I am to be here? I'm Tracy Turnblad, Seaweed's friend.
Oh, Mr. Diddy, I've seen you sleeping all alone on Corny show.
Gee, thanks. The only reason I'm on the show is because of your son. Why can't we all dance together like this on TV?
We have a child. We tried to get it, and we tried petitioning the mayor and petitioning the governor. And what did we get?
One day a month.
All right, enough of this talking, y'all. We came to dance. How about we do the Dirty Boogie?
The Get Down Boogie! How do you do it? Like this. I don't like that one. I'll show you. You work at the station. The other numbers are you and little Odd Dance Away.
Tracy,
you're new to the council. You'll be blackballed and thrown off the show for sure.
So, you don't think segregation is wrong?
I like these people, but whether or not, they dance on TV won't get me a recording contract. That came out. Tracy. I've been singing and dancing on the show for 3 years. 3 years.
You had it right the first time.
3 years. You've got everything. Brains, personality, talent. Me, I've got one shot to be seen nationwide. That's everywhere. I'm not throwing it away. Come on, I'm leaving and you should too.
No! This is what I want. This is what's right. So should you. Please, stay, please.
Sorry.
Hey, I was just starting to think. You and me.
Me too, but this is getting way too complicated, way too fast, and there's still Amber. See you, little girls.
Oh,
like behavior. Think of me as a mother. Please hurry up.
Yes, that's us.
Ladies, you're free to go.
for the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland from the governor himself.
Really?
Goodness.
The governor. Sweet chubby Miller. It's great to have a politician in your pocket. Now, if you double-wide twins would excuse me, I have a national spectacular to produce. Unlike you, I would be in it.
Not my bestie.
Now watch who you talk to.
I was never here.
I can go get your picture
right
here.
I don't care if you get your car.
This
never happened.
But
it did happen.
Scott.
Oh,
Tracy. Any message for me?
Put
it on my lips. And I make sure you get that bad breath over here.
Her breath doesn't stink as much as your hair.
That's why we went down now. Oh, I bet you got a skin on
your face. Make sure.
I'm going to excuse you. Don't rush me. Don't rush me. We will leave. Bye. Can you open the gate?
Can you open the door?
Be patient.
What?
Please.
Please.
Like,
can you open the gate?
I just got six.
I know she. Is she still on that fucking?
Six words. I didn't care for
I hear you, Miss T. And this jail just got a hold on us.
It did.
Whoa. Yeah. One more announcement. I think y'all know what.
Please.
My man posted the bill, names start with a W, you can't really coordinate public
services. Wilkerson.
That's
not familiar.
Wilkerson.
It's
not William,
but
gotta be
in
Wilkerson. Wilkerson!
I just
mortgaged the hard part.
Oh, Daddy!
What's that place in life?
You two are my life. Bell for everyone. Bell for the house. You're free to go.
Oh, yeah! Come on, Jesse!
It turns out gang got some really good folks. They have the hug. And they got jokes. That's it.
Shall we make like haste?
Yes, we should. You all gotta get ready through the system. Single file, please.
Wait, I posted the bill. I had a discount.
Well, check the next break, please. I thought I had to say. The bear said the big one, the round one, with the really, really big skirt that could be a tablecloth.
Two. I am not going nowhere without my daughter.
Forever. Plus, I have a lot of things to think about, so I might as well do it in solitary confinement.
We can't do Tracy no good here. We got to go. You touch one hair on my little girl's head. I will come back out and show you the money. Let's go.
Here's the alarm.
You're
Ashley Boy looks quiet, but Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl. Little girls make mistakes. You're right. It is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky.
Oh, Wilbur, this is a real mind off moment. Wilbur, my stomach's in knots. My nerves on edge. I can't calm down. You know there are names for women who abandon their daughters, who got themselves arrested for trying to integrate in after school. Stop how tight talking yourself. Yes. There are names. And how my mother make a card for any of them.
Oh, you can't let what people say get to you. You know how many times I've been called crazy? You know what I say?
Yeah, I'm crazy!
I'm crazy like the loon! No, we did. I bet it hurt. Junior. Oh, as a matter of fact, I got what Tracy needs right here.
You stepped on it again.
What you did? Isn't it a beauty?
Impressive. But how's that big thing gonna help our Tracy?
Oh, yeah, great. You're a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teenage icon reshaping the world. And what am I? I had a dream too, you know. I used to design all my own clothes, remember? Until I wanted to cross the largest McCall pattern of patterns. But I always dreamed I cut out my own line of queen size. Just. Yeah? And what's that got me? 20 years later, I'm still watching and ironing other people's clothes. No way, my time's coming on. Oh, I feel like a half-breed book of stamps. Beyond redemption. I suddenly feel so cold.
What?
Nonsense.
Oh!
Tracy, where are you?
Lee! Lee! Over here! Where are you at?
Oh! Oh, Tracy!
Oh, I like the bow tie.
I thought I'd lose you when I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sing, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Ms. Montos that I was going to this hairspray
drop. You did? So...
I overheard her talk to Switz.
Oh, what is that?
The agents are coming to see Amber, but what's it about? You seem like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
It's a little smudge from Amber throwing it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you, but I know an old palooka like me isn't worthy of groundbreaking extremists like you, but would you consider it worth you?
Would I? Would I?
To lose thee were to lose myself. So keep that go to roll down to the third floor boys room.
It's beautiful. You know, I have a great life, great parents, a big old room, three sweaters, and a permanent good to August, and a stack of 45. But do you know what I've been missing all this time, Lee?
I think I do.
Crazy!
see what's on his job.
Elsewhere in Baltimore, teenage TV personality and rabble rouser Tracy Turnblast has escaped from Baltimore Women's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by the once promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Keith Larkin. They cited citizens are asked to notify police or if phone services is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Ava Marie is no saint.
Hey, my little love all week, she's fine, ain't she?
Okay.
Go,
okay.
All
right. So, what's wrong with
you? Well, my mom comes to me before the jail about her permission. Broke the net.
Seaweed's got a girlfriend. Excuse
me. I live. Give it back.
What door?
Baltimore comes the Corny Comic Spectacular.
He's Corny!
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray. What is it, gal? Power and punch, is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's
hairspray.
What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's
hairspray.
If you take a ride with no can by your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray your locket, you can take off in a rocket and in outer space, each hair will be your place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use
hairspray.
And tell your mother your head she should smother with Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're redhead, a bronze or brunette, take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray, that's me. Go keep the milkman, the only thing better than that's me. What makes a man reach out and touch Ultra Clutch? So if you're redhead, the bronze or brunette, take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray, that's me. The only thing better than me, hairspray, that's me. Hey baby, you look like you can use some Ultra Clutch. Since Tracy is still large.
And very large.
It seems our Miss Hairspray might be a foregone conclusion. But rules still say dancers have to dance. So, are you ready, Amber?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter, Corny.
Whatever.
Tracy Turnblad, this song is all about you.
Thank you.
is Teenage Hairspray.
Excuse me, go ahead. Let's check the tally first.
Presenting my prize possession.
flipping. Oh my God.
I really don't know what to say.
Comes with a multi-finger celery.
I really don't know what to say.
Oh, Emily, you're the vice president of the Ultimate Hair
Hairspray. Oh! I didn't want you guys to hear. I knew the theme song.
Marcus,
no!
give me back my dog. I know you got a sour on TV.
Mama, I'm a pretty girl now.
Oh my God, you are? And you look so happy. I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine cat like black boy is responsible for the look in your eyes, then how could I have, excuse me, how could I
just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a